He's the best in the state, and on Wednesday, Ann Arbor Skyline track and field star Hobbs Kessler found out he's the National Gatorade Boys Player of the Year. His teammates surprised him with the award. After Kessler broke the 1,500-meter mark for high schoolers in the country, he won multiple state titles here in Michigan, and in celebrating the award, he couldn't stop talking about competing in the U.S. Olympic trials.
I'm excited. It was cool to see everyone come out and celebrate with me. That was the coolest part. I was hoping to do a little bit better, but I think just the fatigue of the season kind of caught up with me. All the change, like I was a little emotionally fried and didn't have a lot of poise to give in that round where I got eliminated. But I learned a lot and know what to expect going into next year's USA Championships.
Their marketing works. Now I want an orange Gatorade.